So guys, if you're watching this,
Mackenzie Gillette wants you to do down dog. Yeah, but you have to push your feet like out more. Yeah, and then push your shoulders that way.
We're gonna be doing
down dog.
Am I doing all the challenge for myself?
No, Matt. Keep going.
We're gonna be doing
to reach your feet. Ooh.
Are you guys flexible?
Can you guys touch your toes? I'm surprised, Matt, that you can actually touch your toes.
Yeah.
We're gonna do some.
By the way, I want to shout out you guys in the right fans that have gotten my merch and tagged me and Matt on Instagram.
Yeah.
If you want the Rebecca Zamolo or Matt's merch, I will link it in the description. RebeccaZamolo.com. Get your merch for your pop socket.
Aspen Gibson says that she wants you to do a headstand.
All right, Sam, I got this. Oh. Screenshot this and tag me on Instagram.
Perfect.
I don't know if this is crow pose, you guys. Let me know if this is crow pose. If you guys do yoga.
Allison wants you to do splits.
Okay, Evan stretch.
Crow pose, you're done. That's
not it, but I burned this bubble.
So what do you think about this 24-hour challenge so far?
I mean, what do you guys think? This has been pretty easy, right? It's kind of a relaxing day.
I never thought that we would live in a bubble.
Look at the view.
Anybody can see in anything.
Yeah.
Like those people over there?
Yeah, but that's pretty far. They would need, like, spy gadgets, like binoculars or something. Like, they're not going to just be able to just see it.
Somebody might have binoculars over there. That's all I'm saying. Whoa! No. Comment how many feet down you think that is. It looks at least, like, 60 feet to just right there. So the rest of it, all the way down to the bottom. Let's make sure this round thing doesn't move, okay?
Yeah, no, we're good.
So, do you want to go, like, explore the rest of this place?
I just want to call Daniel about the rental real quick.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Go check it out.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'll meet you in 2 seconds. Okay, you guys, I don't want to be too loud because that's in another room. Hey, Daniel, how's it going?
I made some progress. I need more time, but whatever you do, don't let Matt play those video games.
He's already tried to play it. What if he plays when I fall asleep?
Just try to keep the controller away from him. Also, I've uncovered some details about Hugh. He's not who you think he is.
Baby!
Not who you think he is.
Sorry about
that. I thought he was missing. Have you found him?
I'll explain later. I gotta go. But whatever you do, keep Matt safe.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I will. Matt, what are you doing?
Look at this. All these different things here. There's even this chest right here. Did you see this? It's like a treasure chest.
Exactly.
Right in
here. Oh, yeah. I saw there's like a candle.
Oh, right. There's like a box under here. Did you see this? Isn't that cool?
Yeah, it's like a puzzle box.
Yeah, it's like almost like an escape room puzzle box. That's kind of weird, right? Why would it be here?
If you know why that would be in here, comment below. I have no idea, right?
Looks like we're meant to play this. Okay. Do you have to, like, solve these? Are there, like, any clues on how to do this?
I have no idea.
This reminds me of the Game Master.
No way. I mean, people do escape rooms and puzzles. Like, it doesn't have to do with the Game Master.
I got it. I solved it. You know, should we go back on the other side of the bubble?
Okay, yeah, let's take this. This will be perfect. This will keep you busy for hours.
What?
I mean, it'll be a fun thing to do. I mean, we're here for 24 hours anyway.
Hey, what did Daniel say?
What?
Yeah, what did Daniel say?
He was
called Daniel.
He said that he's working on the lease to see if maybe we can stay here another night, not just this 24-hour challenge, but like, yeah.
I thought we rented this.
You're right. That's what I meant. He's talking to the renter to see if he could rent this another night for another fun challenge.
Rebecca,
I'm not. I'm just trying to figure this puzzle out. Like, I don't know what you're supposed to do.
Okay, let me try.
Have you guys ever seen a puzzle box before? And do you guys like puzzles? Well, I have to use the restroom, and the only restroom is, like, outside this bubble, so I will be right back.
Okay, yeah, I gotta go, too.
No. You can't. You can't go.
What?
I mean, you have to do this challenge, Matt.
Yeah. I just kind of wanted to wash my hands.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Like, you don't need to. We're just hanging out in the bowl, having fun.
Okay.
It's a fun challenge.
I'll try to get this puzzle back together. Oh, she's back.
You want to postmate something? We can have it delivered, and then I can go grab it.
We haven't had in a while is pizza.
Okay. Comment below if you guys like pizza, and where is your favorite place to order pizza?
Do you think we should do Domino's?
I don't think so. We've kind of had some troubles with Domino's in the past. I think we're safe here. Have both the pizza.
Alright guys, it's getting pretty dark, as you can see right now. The sun has set, and the food, I think, is here. Rebecca just went out to go get it. Is Rebecca acting kind of weird? Because normally, I always have to go out and get the food. But, hold on.
Oh my gosh, it's gotten so dark.
No, the one for me.
This is the vegan pizza. Okay. It's not quite as delicious, but you know. The soda, okay. This is way better. Because this is closed.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, looks so good. Let me just make sure it's okay.
What? We should tell them where this is at so everybody can check it out.
No, it's not. That's not safe. I mean, it's not. It's
safe.
No, I mean, we don't want to tell everyone, like, where exactly this is. Because, you know, we want privacy. It's a romantic 24 hours. I want you guys to comment your favorite 24-hour challenge video that I've done. I'm actually going to put a playlist so you guys can see all of them.
Pretty quick, right after eating the pizza, we did more dominoes, and I didn't see anything like suspicious. You know what? Actually, I didn't see the person deliver. It's the first time I haven't seen the person deliver. I always go out and grab it. Just don't remember ever booking this for some reason, but apparently I did. I just sleep at night. For some reason, I can't sleep at all. Figure out something. Did you hear that?
Yeah. What was that?
I just, I got bored of late.
You weren't supposed to play this.
I don't know. It sounded like a baby steal.
Unlock that.
Not going.
I need to call Daniel. Wait, where's my phone? Oh my gosh, this is not good. This is not good, Matt. Please pick up. What time is it, Matt?
A little bit after 3 a.m.
Rebecca, I'm sorry to call you to sleep, but I just woke up and Matt was playing with the remote control.
Oh, hold on. It looks like it triggered some sort of lockdown. You're stuck in there.
We're stuck in here? Daniel, you have to come get us out. Matt, try to get out. Get out. Get out.
Hang in. Because I'm going to get sealed.
So we're trapped. Can you get us out?
I'm going to need till morning to figure this out. I'm sorry, but I'm going to help you out.
Okay, please.
Okay, if you got your guest already... It's
I
Cuphead.
Told you not to play the video game.
Yeah.
Why did you
I
do that? You
Cuphead.
Ruined everything.
I mean, I was bored. I was trying to
now,
say, what's going on?
You were hypnotized.
I
wanted
this little
drink
save.
Red liquid. You said he put it in the soda that you drink at Taco Bell when we did 24 hours in the sky. Yes, Matt, you have been hypnotized, and we're here so that we can figure out how to make sure that you don't get hypnotized again.
What is even in here?
Matt, you were carrying that in here. You brought that in here.
I'm sorry, but I think we can make it through. Give us the first step here. Okay, let's just sleep on it, and wake up another 15 minutes.
Good morning, Bam Bam. We just woke up. We are still in the bubble, and we made it through the night, but we cannot get out still.
Yeah, I'm still trapped. Look at this.
Okay.
It's still locked. It's like sealed shut.
Look how pretty it is. We just need to get out there, but we do need to make sure that Matt is okay before we go out. Daniel should be calling
us
any minute, though. He said he's been working on trying to get us out of here.
Hey,
Daniel, any luck? We're still trapped in here.
Yeah.
If you want to use this art, go ahead.
Hold up. Look, Matt.
My art is always available to use.
That's crazy.
Think you're good to go.
So we can escape. Matt, check.
Here. What?
Okay.
Wait,
Matt, come here.
We need to make sure Matt is completely dehypnotized before you can leave.
Yeah, you're right. Did you talk to the Game Master?
The Game Master needs to do a facial scan for confirmation, okay?
Okay, so he's gonna scan Matt's face to make sure that he's dehypnotized?
Yeah, have him sit in front of the TV.
Alright, so Matt, you
okay,
heard that.
Now,
okay, now,
the video is over.
Matt,
this is part one
right
of
there.
My new series.
Okay.
Piscal
art,
which I go on Piscal and make the art.
Let me try to call him. You guys remember,
no.
He got that new iPhone, so he can't complain,
exactly.
Right?
Your call has been forwarded to an automated...
Just straight to voicemail. That's weird, he didn't pick up. Okay, so Q is not answering his iPhone
again.
At all, which is really weird because it's a brand new iPhone X. Let me know what you think happened to Q or where he is. I think we need to officially get out of this giant bubble and complete this 24-hour challenge right now. We need to get back to
I hope you enjoyed it. Okay, bye.